Orlats with the penalty. Obi Hedquist, Dick Candles leads it out far side, Greaves. 3:45, no score, period one. Castani left wing. Hard dump in, back of the net, over the stick of Prasmazeri. Right half full, Van Unit. Right point, Greaves, left side. One-timer, Castani scores! Josh Deary on the rebound, on the power play, and the building's rumbling, and it's 1-0 Bulldogs.
Just a one-timer. That's what you got to do to have somebody one-time it on the net, and then you get the rebound. No fancy plays. Dump it in, win the battles, get it to the point. Point-to-point shot, rebound.
For Class, he lost it. Lair intercepted it, couldn't pull it around the stick of Zakunis. Nicholson, left corner, back to the left point, home. Wrist shot, shin padded away by Jacob Slipik. Quick up ahead. Again, Blaze finds Nicholson. They tag up and he'll attack, scores! Nicholson, top corner, ripped it home. 2-0 Bulldogs. Shoot the puck.
Shoot the puck, good things happen. Good job of the two guys getting out of the zone, but you know Nicholson, he used a defenseman as a screen there, and just a quick, solid release.
Good analysis by you and the two guys. That
I seen it go along the line there, but it should have went in.
Eagles will say, no. Logan Holm, wrist into the chest of Prasma. Big rebound, chopped by Darby Fireside. Now it's a possible break. Trying to get in his Abrigal. In on Hedquist. Shoulder save by Hobie Hedquist.
I told you, you got to have your head on a swivel out there.
Play back in the Bulldog net, Kai Greene. Face off to Hobie Hedquist's right. Off the draw. Wilson sticks high. Fontaine took one from self, threw him down. Trying to get to the net. Malte left wing. Scores! Matthew Malte has been engaged all night. Now he's on the sheet. It's 3-0.
I'll tell you who made all that play was Charbonneau. If you'd have watched him, he jumped on a loose puck. He reads the ice well. That's why people are watching him right now. If you look back and see what Charbonneau did to get that puck going up the ice.
Side, fans start to rumble. The Alberni Valley Bulldogs have won 10 straight in this building. Hobie Hedquist has 5 shutouts on the season. The Surrey Eagles haven't scored a goal in this building this season. And the Bulldogs win it 3-0.
You know what? Until they got that second goal, I know they were the better team. There's no question about it. They just keep rolling lines. 4 lines that can play hockey. That's why I like the old team. That's why this team is so special. They've got a lot of good players. And tonight you've seen some guys like the Maltes and Nicholsons and these guys, Merritt, who they picked up in a trade, doing all the little things.
This is super fun, and that's a crazy stat. 21-1 when scoring the first goal. Eagles gave him a fight tonight.
Now fans, they're here, a lot more. Keep coming back. This is a special team. I start saying that at Christmas time. They're built to go a long ways if they stay healthy.
Pretty big crowd for the players to do the glass tap, which is pretty darn cool.
Yeah, when you start seeing people backed up behind the glasses again.